Thank you for calling Phases. What's your question? What's your comment?
That's Kip.
Oh, hey, Kip. So I'm seeing some things in the chat, and what's going on? Let's talk about it.
Yeah, first of all, welcome to the Cup Chat, Black Ice, and stop dick riding, whoever you are. You don't know me. So let's put that out there first. Internet gangster. Secondly, I'm going to set the record straight right now when it comes to Dana J for everybody. You know I don't bite my tongue or whatever. Alright? Let me get right to it. Dana did something that he can't come back from with me. No, I don't fuck with him no more, and I will tell him to his face, but he's not even worried about a phone call from me. And the reason why I feel that way is because I heard the evidence. I saw the evidence for myself. It wasn't no hearsay. It wasn't no rumor. Somebody I talked to showed me evidence of something that he did that you just don't come back from.
Wow.
You know, so, for everybody that's asking questions, no, I don't fuck with him no more. No, I don't bang with him no more. And if I get a chance to tell Robin, talk to Robin, Robin won't be fucking with him no more either because of what he did.
Oh.
So, all the old Dana train riding people, whatever, he did something to me that you can't come back from with me. He's dead to me. And that's all I want to address. That's all I want to address. Because I see a bunch of them in the comments of why people blocking him and all this stuff. What he did to me, there's no coming back from. And no, I'm not going to call him Rod Jackson. He's not worth a phone call from me. But what he did, there's no coming back. There's no phone call. There's nothing.
So do you want to share what it is, or you just want to leave it right there, brother?
You know what? I just want to leave it right there.
Okay.
Because, you know, I ain't going to out him, but I'm just telling everybody when it comes to me and his relationship, he did something to me that there's no coming back from. I can't ever talk to him again. He's done. I'm done with him.
Wow.
And if somebody tell him or whatever, and he wanna try and get in touch with me to talk to him, tell him he can't ever talk to me, speak to me in life again. It's over.
Wow.
There's no coming back from that. None. And if I had to see it and heard it from my own ears and eyes, I would have told that person, you know what? I don't go by hearsay or what somebody else said. That person, they drop cold, hard receipts. You know? And so far, the dear Kelly, Dana, the only real one standing here. Dan, let me put it this way. Let me clear something up for you. And it's sort of back to what I was just saying. We met Dana back in 1996 or 97. We took him under our wing. We told him to stop gangbanging, blah, blah, blah. Went out, he played basketball, did whatever. Hung together, whatever. That's when we came to the show in Baltimore. I think we were on tour with LL Cool J. LL Cool J was on tour with us. Since that time, there's been no contact. Dana ain't been on tour with us. Dana ain't been around us. He talked to Rob our entire time in Orlando, Florida. We lived in Florida. I mean, Dana was nowhere around. Dana was not nowhere around. Rob's trial 2008, and Dana was so much Rob's friend. Where the fuck was Dana in 2008? Nowhere around. Why did he insert himself in this situation right now? Why? Why? You've been Rob's friend for over 20 years. Why you ain't come to his defense in 2008 like you doing that? We had to end it. You understand what I'm saying? I'm putting it out there.
Yeah.
That nigga wasn't nowhere around me. I'm speaking, Khalid, but why I'm speaking on it. I'm speaking on it because people want to ask questions. Why he blocked, why ain't nobody fucking with him and all that. I'm letting you know. I'm letting you know why. And let me tell you something. If I told you, I ain't got to go into the reason why.
Yeah.
You know, and it's just like, this whole thing, this whole narrative and this whole situation
Thank you.
Thank you.
He wanted to know what the situation was, and that's why I said I